And we as a community made a difference today. Our teachers and our fellow students care about us very much. So many, as we went through the day, said, give this to somebody else, or can I help somebody else, or you know, can you give this to somebody else? And that's what a community does. We care for each other, and we help out each other when we can. This morning, we were out collecting envelopes in the morning in the bucket at about 3 to 8. Everybody sort of left, and I was standing there alone. I said, I'm all alone. And one of the cheerleaders came back and said, Mr. Stec, you're never alone. You're always a Bruin. Taught me my own lesson. That's what it's really about. It's understanding that, you know, as Father talked about service and Marie and Caitlin talked about service, and then they challenged us to realize that it's right here. It's right here that we help each other. We make each other's lives better so that when somebody like Jacob gives back $100, that's what it's about.